speedrunning a random effect in Minecraft. This time we get levitation. To get this effect, we have to beat the game and then go to an end city and get hit by a stalker. I spawn into a random world and see a ruined portal right off the bat. I check the pie chart and see there's a village nearby too. After looting the portal, I'm off to the village to get the rest of my materials I'll need to kill the dragon. Now that I got some more iron, it's time to craft my bucket to make a portal and craft up some food. Now I'm heading back to the ruined portal to see if I can use the lava there to make another portal. Once that's done, it's nether time. I spawn right next to the fortress. Now I use the e-counter to find the bastion, and it looks like it's down here. Now it's up to the trading area where I break a gold block to get the piglins to get angry and come trade. Okay, now I have 7 blaze rods, so it's time to leave. I spawn underground, I swim up, craft my Eyes of Ender, I find it shortly after, and the portal room is exposed, and I kill the dragon in 19 minutes and 18 seconds. I head over to the end gateway and tower up. And here we are. Now I'll just let it hit me. And that's how I got levitation in 22 minutes and 5 seconds.